Hi, I'm a developer from MathWorks, and I'm here to introduce the new multiple block and line move feature for Simulink. This new feature allows the user to move multiple items using only a single action in the Simulink editor. Moving blocks and lines in this way will significantly reduce the time needed to edit the model. In versions prior to 21A, having to reposition multiple items in the Simulink editor could be a time-consuming task. For instance, making changes to multiple signal lines was not easy. In many instances, the users will have to move each line multiple times before they get the correct positioning. We can demonstrate this by trying to adjust the signal lines connected to the import blocks in the model below. Here, the user needs to move each line multiple times before they're happy with the layout. Having to adjust the position of multiple blocks can be an even bigger challenge. Not only will this have to be done one block at a time, but doing so typically disrupts the current line routing. Here, the user will try to move a set of blocks to make some additional space next to the subsystem. You can see that almost every line associated with the blocks needs to be adjusted after the blocks have been moved. This only adds to the time it takes to move the blocks. As of R2021A, you will now be able to select multiple lines and blocks and move them in a single action. To use this feature, first select the lines and blocks you wish to move. You'll notice that after selecting the items, they are now surrounded by a selection box that contains a drag bar along each of its sides. To move the selected items, simply click on one of these bars and drag them to the desired location. The signal routing and block spacing within the selected area will remain fixed while the items are moving. Only the signal lines outside the selected area will be modified. In the current model, you can see that spacing between the lines did not change while they were being moved. You may have also noticed that the solder joint moved with the lines this time. To move this group of blocks, simply highlight the blocks you want to reposition and move them to their new location. Again, you can see that spacing between the blocks did not change during the move process. And this time, after the blocks are moved, there are no signal lines that need to be modified or rerouted. This feature is also designed to work when moving elements from the keyboard. Simply select the items you wish to move and press the arrow keys to move them. We hope that this new feature will make editing your Simulink models faster and easier than ever before.